Welcome back to Wolf Quest, and I started the long journey. This is the final mission of the game, and no, we did not lose Dewdrop. My mate has Dewdrop. Dewey has Dewdrop. Sounds about right. I think he favors Dewdrop. Come on, Bear. I think this is what I've been doing. I've been carrying Barry, like, everywhere. See, little Barry likes to spend time with the parents. Then little Bear's just wandering off. So I think Barry just, he's telling Barry about what the ancestors want from her. This is so cool, actually. I'm just holding a pup. Just like this. It looks like I'm just, the little bear's just like, I'm gonna kill the little insect, and then, she's screaming around, it's so cute. Okay, let's keep moving. Oh no, not a cougar. Oh man, hang on. I have to fight off this cougar. I think it's, no, you shall not cover Burr. Yes, you're not coming for my berry. Oh man, is there any food that I can eat? No. No, stop. I need to go and get food really fast. Sorry guys, I thought it just was very dramatic and very chaotic all at once. So, I'm gonna get a bit of food. I'm gonna get some food for to heal me up and for the pups, because my pups will never live without any pup food. Please tell me, my mate. Okay, Dewey's with me. That's good that Dewey's with me. Is he with me? Or did he bring a pup? No, he did not. I'm gonna howl because I think he's actually going to go get a pup. And I don't want him to do that. Dewdrop! Dewdrop, child! Child, Dewdrop! Barry's just being a good girl. So, we're gonna go around a little bit because I just want to get to my puppy. I just need to get to my puppy. Little Bear, hurry up. Little Barry's being good and just like, are you going to get Dewdrop? Please tell me you're going to go and get Dewdrop. You are the best mate. I think Missy would just like play with her puppies a little bit. And play that a little. Because she really loves all her babies. She's a very protective mother. She doesn't get too attached to her babies at first, actually. And when she calls... Hang on. So, then when she saw Barry's unique color, and she's like, I don't know what I'm going to name this little one, but it's so cute. She brought Dewdrop, and Dewdrop is starving. See, mate, that's a lesson. I guess while being fed, I guess all the others should get a little bit of food. Okay. Come on. So yeah, next time we're gonna continue by continuing going to the summer hunting grounds. So yeah. Bye. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.